Good morning, guys. Let's get ready. And we're ready. Let's go.
So, well, work was dead today, so we didn't bother going, pretty much. But Dad's just taken me down to a place called Ferndown, which is where he grew up.
And this is the house. That one there with the funny creamy garage
is where my dad basically did most of growing up. Is that correct?
Mm-hmm. 10 years.
Most of your childhood, pretty
10
much.
10 years I lived in this little road here.
Yeah, so yeah, I just thought I'd share that with you guys because it's quite interesting. Apparently, my nan and granddad bought that when it was brand new. They were the first owners of that house. Oh, it's interesting, isn't it? See, it's quite funny going back, really, isn't it?
Mm. And it was weird. It seemed so much bigger when I used to live here. But then it's all overgrown. All this was new, late.
See, Dad used to play there.
It's grown up a lot. It's moved on a lot.
It's not a bad area, to be honest.
No, it was all modern. It was one of the most modern housing estates around. All these were built at the same time. Complete development. There's about...
But you can tell they're all built around the same time.
2,000 homes were all built at the same time, so the whole estate was massive.
Yeah, but I mean, when you look at it now, they do look quite aged. But then
you think about back when we bought them in the 70s.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's really like 30, modern, 40 years ago. It's just like, but it's still not a bad area, like I said. I wouldn't mind living around here.
It's quiet and calm and peaceful.
It wouldn't be if I lived there, but...
You'd have to revamp the houses inside, put the modern stuff back in, but apart from that,
It's quite cool, really.
Come up here. Mm. Believe it or not, that last shop on the right...
A few little shops?
That last shop on the right
Or Bamboo?
There, yeah, it used to be an Argos. Actually, it was one of the first Argos, and that's my first school.
Blimey.
We're a very
don't know whether you guys caught that, but yeah.
History lessons for Dad, eh?
Yeah,
see, Glenn thinks he's learning something, eh?
Yeah, I know.
But they're not exactly small houses either, some of these.
No.
Some of them are bigger houses. That's quite a big one. And obviously some of them will be flats now, but... Mm-hmm. So,
yeah. And then, guys, this is where I like. Look. There's a Porsche dealership.
Yeah, it's been there for years.
Yeah, see, this is the bit that I enjoy.
Do you want to go for a look around, Dad?
No, not today.
Oh, one of the GT3s.
Martini.
Yeah, the Essential Martini Edition.
One of very few to actually make it to this country. Less than 100 made it to this country.
Hmm?
Less than 100 of them made it to this country.
Oh, were they?
Yep.
That'd be expensive then, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, they are rather expensive, especially considering that's on the new 911 Turbo S body as well.
I thought I noticed that.
Yeah. They've brought a load of the retro stuff back for it as well, like the whale tail and stuff like that. Mm. But yeah, it's quite nice. Anyway, guys, I'll speak to you guys in a bit.
Guys, how's it going? So, today, well, let's just start off. I'm not feeling too great at the moment, guys. I don't know what it is, and you probably think I'm being a bit of a wuss, but I've had a bit of a weird sort of throat recently, and a bit of a cough, and that sort of thing. So, I've been feeling quite sleepy and stuff like that, because I'm trying to fight it. I'm hoping it's just going to be like a couple of day thing, because, well, I've taught myself half more medication, so I can kick it, and stuff like that, so hopefully I'll go. It's quite weird because I get one cough like that and that's it. And then I probably won't get one for another half hour, 40 minutes. But getting woken up like that, it's horrible. She's not been going well. But anyway, forget all that. Let's forget the negative. Today's been a bit of a weird day. I mean, we've been driving about, as you saw in the last clip, we've been over to Ferndown today. Saw my dad, pretty much did most of his growing up. Then we came home pretty much. And that's about as far as we got. I took it down to the garage to try and find out if we can fit my car in to get it fixed. We'll get the parts put on anyway. We'll just have to hope that works. And just things like that. So it's been a bit of a weird one. But it's not been too bad. So yeah. Hoping tomorrow will go a bit smoother, be able to sort some more stuff out, hopefully. But I'm going to head off, go and try and get some sleep. because of this illness, I'm having to go to bed quite early. Well, I try to go to bed quite early, but it normally doesn't let me. But yeah, so I'll catch you guys again tomorrow. Bye for now, guys.
Hey guys, thanks for watching today's video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, then I also have other social medias which you can actually check out down below in the description. Also, there is yesterday's video in there as well, which hopefully you guys will check out. I'm going to start putting some newer, well, some older videos in there as well, because I just feel that they're for you guys and catch up if you're new and you need to find out some more awesome stuff about me. So I'll see you guys again tomorrow.